Hey my harmonies, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how I dye my hair using the DNA Essence semi-permanent hair color. I hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get started. I'm going to be using two bottles and it's the color maroon 953, and before I apply this in my hair I want to make sure I'm wearing gloves because this can stain my hands. I'm going to be parting my hair into two sections, so I'm just going to use a clip to hold the other side, and I'm just going to start off from the back. And you want to make sure you do sections, because if you do everything at once or do four parts or something like that, it's not going to be evenly distributed. In this semi-permanent hair dye, there's no peroxide, no ammonia, no parabens, and it's infused with henna extract and shea butter. The henna has super overall conditioning capabilities, nutrients which are known to help condition color hair, and the shea butter helps aid hydration and protein-enriched ingredients to help provide strength to the strands. It has amazing coverage for color treated hair, natural hair, and relaxed hair. It doesn't damage the hair at all, so your hair can be like totally messed up and it'll still moisturize the hair. Its unique creamy formula is enriched with conditioning and hydrating elements that leave the hair silky and shiny. Since I'm using maroon and my hair is dark, it's just gonna basically give my hair a light hue to it, which I really like. And it also covers gray hair, so it doesn't have to be for the young people, you know. So if you have gray hair, it'll be really good for covering the gray hair. And you can also keep adding this on because it really doesn't damage the hair at all, so yeah, that's really good about it. And it smells super good, like it doesn't smell like no chemicals or anything. And yeah, like I was really obsessed with the scent, by the way. This DNA Essence semi-permanent hair dye can last up to 8 to 12 weeks, because it really depends on how many times you wash your hair. So yeah, it can last up to like a really long time.
Thank you.
And I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.